Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. As you can see, I have a heart here. It's a wooden heart. I'm going over an old painting. Spreading out some white house paint. I'm going to do a swipe. It's going to be like the stained glass effect. I've done this kind of swipe before. And then I'm going to enhance it to make it look like stained glass. I got inspired by Kathleen Miller. She did a gorgeous one. I've done that type of swipe before, but I've never really enhanced it that much. So I thought I would try today. Just on a heart, just to see. And so what you do is you take a bunch of different colors that you like. And spread them all over. So I have a bunch of different colors. I have PBO Vivid Pink. And you need some nice bright colors in there too to make it stand out. So this is a bright pink. This is my bloom mixtures that I'm using. So I'm just gonna swirl it all over the place. Spread it out. Because what I'm going to do is take my playing cards and swipe with them. All right. Okay, so that's that one. I have PBO Blue Green, which I like. Apparently not enough water. This is just an end of what I've got in the bottom. I don't have much left. All right, that's done. Watch that one. Now I have Aqua Flash. Color Shift Aqua Flash. And if you just have little bits of color left, it's a good way to get rid of it. Done. I have a little bit of TLP pinwheel I'm going to finish off. There's not much of that left. No, I don't think I can get enough out of here. Purple Flash by Color Shift. I just might just add this pinwheel to it because there's not much in here. They're almost the same color. So I just added it to my Color Flash just to change it up a bit. This is a changes color, Color Shift. And it's called Purple Flash. And it's good to have some contrasting colors in here. on that one. I'm gonna put some gold. I have PBO iridescent gold. It's a really nice gold. Sometimes metallic paints thicken up when they sit. This will give it a nice brightness. Dark. I have permanent blue violet. Just a nice dark purple by Amsterdam. Permanent blue violet. I won't put too much, just a little bit. Jadeite left by DecoArt. Put a little bit of red in here. I have some color shift red flash. Normally don't use this many colors in a painting. Okay. Now, I'm gonna use black cell activator. Use that pink already. I have some amethyst and then some bluish green. That should be enough. It's a pretty purple color. I did put a purple in there, but so I won't put too much of this. And some bluish green, and then that should be enough. This is bluish green by, greenish blue by Amsterdam. that's enough of that. I have a little bit more gold, maybe, just to give it a little more light color. This is another gold. This is Rust-Oleum gold. I'll put a little bit of this in. A lot of paint. That's it. That's enough colors. My black cell aspirator. A lot of times I use my knife, but I think I'll use my card today. Going to go halfway like this. I could probably use it twice. Okay, let's do this again. Those are pretty. I just have to go halfway like this. I don't know why those stripes are there. Oh, I know why. When I put it on my card lock, I made they look like little stripes. So I guess it didn't have enough cell activator in that spot. Okay. That's better. Well, made a different effect, didn't it? I guess I should use something flat when I do this. You see the cells on my napkin where I wiped off. Beautiful. I'm telling you, that Australian Floetrol is magic. Instant beauty. Okay. This is awesome. Just the end of my skewer. I don't like changing all these beautiful cells. Spin this and see what we get. Very, very pretty. I even got some white. Wow, so pretty. So pretty. Just need a little bit here. Side a bit more. Awesome. I just wanna see if it's moving much. Not really. Cover the side. There. It's all covered now. Oh, I love it. I love it. Look at that. Thank you for watching. Give this a try. It's very pretty. Colors are vibrant. The cells are vibrant. And everything is different. There's little patches of color everywhere. Gold, turquoise, magenta, purple. All right. It's not moving, so I guess I can stop. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. And yeah, come back to Carol's Art Room. And please subscribe if you haven't yet. That bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new video, and give me a thumbs up if you like it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. This is the heart that I did. So it's really, really pretty. It's got a nice shine. Love it. This would be really nice if I took it outside in the daylight, but it's too cold outside today. Very nice. I love it. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Sides are great.